said, it's me, man. It's me.
And the collective intelligence of every person born in the history of the world.
Wow, that's interesting, because if you're looking at this guy, you're almost like it's as if you're seeing each section of his personality, from tragic, damaged youth to the current day warrior.
Where is the bloody rum?